play class, so today, they gonna show me their homework. William, where's your homework?
The youth gang stole my homework.
That's it. Go to the principal's office now, because I have had enough with you.
That's it. I'm gonna stab you with my pocket knife. This is what you get for trying to send me to the office.
William? How dare you kill your teacher? That's it. Go to the principal's office right now.
Hi, what brings you here?
I killed my teacher.
William, you know you don't kill teachers. That's it. You're suspended for 2 weeks. Go home right now while I call your parents.
William, how dare you kill your teacher? That's it. You're grounded for 4 years.
Give me that pocket knife right now. Go to your room right now.
Now I'm calling Supernanny. Hello? Is this Supernanny? My son William just killed his teacher.
He did what?
William killed his teacher. Don't worry, I'll come to your house and have a word with him.
Thank you. Bye. Supernanny is on her way right now.
What can I do for you, Cindy? Is he in his room?
William is in his room.
Really? Don't worry, Cindy. I will go upstairs to his room and have a word with him.
That's a great idea.
Thank you so much, Cindy. William, do you remember me?
There's Joe Frost from Supernanny USA or UK. So, the female teacher deserves to be dead for trying to send me to the principal's office.
No, she does not. She doesn't deserve to be dead. I cannot believe that you killed your teacher. Doing that kind of stuff, that can get you arrested for a long time. As your punishment, you will go to sleep and think about what you did.
Joe Frost, you're not my mom, dad, auntie, uncle, grandma and grandpa.
I don't care who I am, just go to sleep. Stop crying, William, and stop rolling your tears down on your cheeks. Now just go to sleep. Okay, you will go to sleep and have a dream about what you killing your teacher at school. Do you understand me? Do you understand what I'm saying? You're grounded forever. Now don't come out of your room unless your parents says otherwise. Have fun.